I tell you too, man, I'm old for life arguing with my wife too. I ain't won an argument yet. I ain't won one argument, man, you know. Even shit I was supposed to when I ain't win, right? You know? But I'll tell you this, I'll tell you one argument you don't need to have, ladies. Listen to me on this one. Ladies, never, under any circumstances, ever check your man's laptop. Leave that motherfucker alone. That's our shit. You don't want to know what's on it. You really don't, you know? Your shit breaks down, goes dead, go to Kinko's. Don't borrow our shit, you know? I almost got divorced because of my laptop, man. Nothing I did in person. So shit I done on my laptop almost got me divorced, you know? You know, I'll tell you what happened, man. I came home, and it was a Monday. I'd been gone for like a week. I walked in the house. As soon as I walked in the house, my wife's sitting there. She's like, Gary, my laptop dead. Can I see yours? I said, yeah, baby. Flipped it over to her, and I said, oh, shit. I forgot to erase that shit from the weekend, right? So now my wife's on my laptop, and I'm over her shoulder acting interested in what she's looking at. I could care less what she's looking at. I was making sure she didn't find out what I was looking at over the weekend, right? So I'm sitting there, and I was like, oh, okay, eBay. Yeah, you gonna buy something? A lot of good stuff on eBay. Get shoes and headphones, like a mall. I'll just stay here all day on eBay, go shopping, you know? And the only thing in my mind, when she was on my laptop, I was like, please don't press the letter P. Please don't press the letter P. Because if she pressed that P and that P history came down, it was about to be pussy, porno, pretty pussy, petite pussy, pilate pussy, pink pussy, purple pussy, porn up, porn down, porn around, porn south, porn east, porn west. Pack you out, pussy, to knock you out. Please don't press that fucking P. Because P90X ain't popping up on my shit. So she never pressed the P, right? Fold my laptop, put it back on the charger. I'm good, right? I go downstairs, I'm making a sandwich. 5 minutes later, I heard a scream. I go, oh, shit, right? So I go upstairs. My wife's sitting on the bed. My laptop's open. She's just looking at me. I was like, what the fuck she find, right? Let me tell you what happened. This is Monday. Saturday, I was by myself. I was at the hotel. My boy sent me a link of this chick fucking a donkey, right? Now I don't want to fuck a donkey. I don't want my wife fucking a donkey. But I want to see that bitch fucking that donkey that day by myself. But that's all my wife saw. She was like, is that what you want? Donkey pussy. You nasty, Gary. You want donkey pussy. You nasty. You want donkey pussy. You ever see a donkey? You want donkey pussy? You nasty, Gary. You want donkey pussy. I was like, I don't want donkey pussy. You want that donkey pussy. You nasty, Gary. You want donkey pussy. You nasty. You want donkey pussy. It didn't help that I was yelling, but she was remaining calm. I don't want donkey pussy. I want your pussy. You want that donkey pussy. You nasty, Gary. You want donkey pussy. You nasty. You want donkey pussy. She said it like 1,000 times. At one point, she locked herself in the bathroom. I'm pounding on the door. I don't want donkey pussy. You want that donkey pussy. You nasty, Gary. You want donkey pussy. You nasty. You want donkey pussy. You know, I finally got out of the bathroom. She opened up the door. I explained to her, baby, I'm by myself. I'm gonna look at shit on the road. Don't mean nothing. I'm just looking, right? And I thought we made up. Went out to dinner that night, saw a movie, you know, went to bed, you know, had a great night. I thought the shit was over, you know? Slept like a baby. Woke up next morning. Morning, baby. Still want that donkey pussy. I was like, fuck, it's been 3 days.